this is under expectations, so anyone's not interested in doing Animal War Rush in the classroom of Elite. I do believe this is episode 6, because I think I left off in episode 5. I have to check here for a second. No, okay, I left off episode 4, okay. Okay, so, go to episode 5. Did I do a live reaction for episode 4? Did I really did? I'm not really so sure. I have to check on that. I don't know. Oh, I did a live reaction for episode 4. Okay, I'm just making sure what's going on here. Sometimes I don't remember. Sometimes I do, but it's. I'm just saying. I'm just so confused right now. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to think about what I'm gonna say. Anyways, I don't want to waste you guys time about that. But yeah, it was. Let's go ahead and get started. I'm sorry, you guys. Okay, let's see. What is it? Episode 5. Okay, here we go. It's in a space zone. Sucker resistant. Oh, she has a portable camera. Yeah, they used to sell those. They used to sell those a whole lot over at Walmart. They used to, but they don't sell them anymore. I don't know why, but they just don't. Get your camera and get it fixed. You have a warranty with you. What hasn't expired? Go like yay. What is he saying now? Free of charge. Just want strength in numbers. She's scared. She probably have high anxiety than me. She probably does. Please contact me instead of Sakura. Understand the store policies. Well, are you sure about that? I guess we can do that this time. That's what it says. Like to take more friends. Because I'm, yeah, I'll try. I'll do my best. Something on your mind. If I keep quiet, I'll know I'm gonna regret it. She doesn't seem full of trust, Kushra. Friend or classmates? I wouldn't know her thoughts. That's motivation enough. She wanted to go to the man's room? Why would she want to come to his room for? So she must be a model or something. Or maybe she's faking and being a fake person. Maybe have to defend Suda. For real. Yeah, because the thing was Sakura. rid of what you mean by that. Could have fooled me. Just today after school. As Rory, I tried to pretend. Maybe her person may throw off her game. I'll admit that I beat them up. These jerks are the real attackers. You always try to sabotage me in practice. The violence is one-sided. Well, what's going on? Why is he doing that to her? Stakes is too high for me to do nothing. Don't start fighting now. We're gonna lose this case. So I guess that's the reason why he grabbed her on the side. I will allow it. It's not on the back of the basketball team, far as I know. Pretty big, too. Yeah, I did it because I didn't have to protect myself. Because he didn't want to get into a fight. Someone went to say an entire fight? Huh? Sakura? Suda has been telling the truth this whole time. See that? Probably this is true. This is not good. That's all you got. That is not what's going on. How is she gonna prove it? Like she's sitting in a chair, like, how is she gonna prove it? Ah, SD card. Like used as a camera or something, or basic for a computer. Actually, most laptops don't have that capacity anymore. I don't know. I guess they don't anymore. Oh. Witness everything and happen. This is a good bargain, actually. Sakura, you did everything you could. You need to see the truth for it doesn't matter. That's different. I would not back down. I serve that he is innocent. Uh-oh. This is you're wasting everyone's time. Certainly. And that's my decision at 4 o'clock. You did just fine. It's okay. Well, not a child lawyer either. Your mouth becomes your prison. You have what it takes to prove it right. Guess you'll find out tomorrow. Okay, yeah. Not gonna make a review. There's not really much to really to talk about, but I'll probably do the next review for the next episode, episode 6, even though this is episode 5, which I left off, like I said, before I left off in episode 4. So yeah, so I figured I just want to say that. Okay. But yeah, anyways, like I said, that's the end of the same war action. So anyways, this is Unknown X, anyways, excuse me, anyways, this is Unknown X, anyways, I'll see you guys later. Take care. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Don't forget to subscribe. Please consider subscribe. Please hit the like button. Give me a thumbs up. Excuse me. Give me a thumbs up. And hit the notification bell also as well too, to let me know you guys are watching my videos. And please leave your comments down below. But anyways, this is Unknown X. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Take care. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Take care. God bless. Remember, just love you. I love you guys. Be safe. And remember, stay blessed. Love you guys. Take care. Bye.